Lloyd Eisler has been on the podium in the past with his partner Katarina Matusik. His new partner is 17-year-old Isabelle Brazeur from Saint-Jean-sur-Richelieu in Quebec.
Equal to anything Gordier Vavrinkov might do, a beautiful triple twist right at the beginning of the program. A shaky landing on a throw triple Saukow, nevertheless it was landed. The thing that is most exciting about the top pairs, you can always measure it by how fast they're going. This is a very speedy pair. He lifted her right off the ice with one hand. Again, a tremendous display of strength on his part. Particular pair would have to be one of the great success stories in Canadian figure skating. Isabelle, as far as I know, has never been close to world competition, and here she is skating in world competition with a very seasoned partner, Lloyd, and holding her own, not one of the B skaters, probably one of the B plus, soon to be an A class skater. If there is a weakness, there is always a weakness in every pair. It would have to be particularly Isabelle's single skating. This comes, of course, with more strength and more maturity, which helps you to land the throws and the single jumps. But other than that, they're doing very well. Confident, very good in fact, definitely again a little weak on the single skating. This comes with maturity, but an excellent showing for the World Championships here in Budapest.
And they lived up to what they did at the Canadians in their first big appearance. They raised the level of excitement. And we'll be back for their marks after this.
Mother.
Their first set of marks are 5-4, up to a 5-6 from Great Britain, a 5-4 from the Canadian judge, who is Suzanne Francis. Those are second place marks, though, behind Wagoner and Washman of the United States so far. And for artistic impression, very comparable marks. At the present time, they are sitting in second place, of course, still with 5 more pairs to skate.
See you when I get home, Dad.
Strike.